funny story. We did all laugh about it, and Skeeter was okay with the prank. But remember how certain Skeeter was that the bears took his snacks? And it didn't end up being true. Similarly, Skeeter thought for sure his friends were truly telling him how to set up the tent. But again, that wasn't true either. Sometimes in life, we hear things that sound true or seem good. We can hear them on TV, we can read them on the internet, and sometimes we even hear them from our friends. But oftentimes, even though they sound true, they might not be true. Remember last week, we learned at summer camp that Jesus is the light. The light guides us, and the light shows us who God is, the light shows us who we are, and it shows us how God wants us to live. Now, the light reveals truth to us, and we can find truth in God's Word, the Bible. Now, I know sometimes it's hard to just open up the Bible and learn truth or get the answers to our tough questions, but that's why God gave us parents. God also gave us Sunday school teachers and pastors, and all of these people can help us understand God's truth that's written for us in the Bible. But God also gave us somebody else to help. God gave us His Spirit. When we invite Jesus into our hearts as our Lord and Savior, God the Holy Spirit lives in our hearts. Now, the Bible tells us that the Holy Spirit helps us understand God's truth. It helps reveal God's truth. And it helps us recognize God's voice versus the voices that we hear around us in the world. So just remember, when you hear or learn something in life, it's okay to ask God what's true and what's not. And you can go to the Bible with help from your friends and help from the Holy Spirit. Now, I miss you guys already, and I can't wait for our next great adventure next summer. So have a great time, and remember that Jesus is not only the light of this world giving us truth, but He is also the light of life. See you guys next year. Set it on fire, on fire, on fire.